planes have crashed into the World Trade Center.
You know what happened on 9/11.
Ain't no drill.
19 men attacked our country. The 12 of you will be the first ones to fight back.
Now discover the untold story of what happened next.
It's us. We're going in.
I was the Special Forces Detachment Commander that led our mission into Afghanistan.
This was a classic Special Forces mission.
I'll never know braver men.
There was no time for a lot of preparation. We were charged with destroying the Taliban and making Afghanistan unsafe for Al-Qaeda to remain.
We've just been handed the most important mission in the free world.
Nothing I'd rather do.
Thought you'd never ask.
America was counting on us. There wasn't an existing plan.
These guys had to adapt and evolve on the fly.
50,000 Al-Qaeda fighters.
You're just an army of 12.
We found ourselves on horseback, going up against former Soviet tanks, armored personnel carriers.
The most important thing to me is staying as true to the real story as possible.
If we quit now, then what happened back home is going to happen again.
They gave everything to win.
That's a real fighter.
You see how truly special these guys were.
We're danger close!
Get out.
We did our part to bring justice to those guys who attacked us.
Oh, God.
This is an important story to tell, and they want to get it right. And I know it's going to mean a lot to the men who served over there.
I'll follow you anywhere.
I've got caught up in the story even. I was like on the edge of my seat wondering, hey, how is this going to turn out?
Hey, where the hell did those come from?
Strong, the declassified true story of the horse soldiers. Now playing.